You've all heard that there's a massive pandemic that is basically changing the world like we all know it.
I don't know if they had bad thoughts or whether it was gross incompetence, but one way or the other, it came out of Wuhan and it came from the Wuhan lab.
With panic buying continuing across the country, it has come to this, with Woolworths announcing that there will be no exchanges or refunds on high demand items. That includes toilet paper, tissues, painkillers.
Everywhere you look, there is no escaping this thing. What is it? You ask.
It is CPM Magna Cut Steel. Very funny. Very funny.
This video is brought to you by Manscaped.
Imagine a man. A simple man. With an incredible amount of dignity. And ball hair! Manscape it!
But how do I shave my balls without cups?
Manscape it! It is so damn easy with the new Lawnmower 4.0.
But I always have stinky and sweaty balls.
Yeah, his balls really stink.
Manscape it! Yummy!
I'm gonna make it real easy for y'all. Just buy the new Lawnmower 4.0 and get the ultimate Manscaped experience when you purchase their new Performance Package 4.0 bundle. 20% off plus 2 free gifts with code DBK. Manscaped DBK approved.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it is Dutch Boots of Knives again here, coming to you straight from the forest and with another video about a very special steel. Martin, tell us them about it.
CPM Magna Cut, the future of all steels. This Mickey is a steel that is stainless, yet it does not meet the requirements of being stainless. Whoa, what's that? That's because of the microstructure.
Whoa.
It is so incredibly fine in this knife. So this knife, Mickey, the mission of this steel is to act like something like CPM crewware, being tough, having good edge retention, yet what does CPM crewware do? It rusts. Oh, this knife, it doesn't.
Crazy. This is what we think about rust. Oops. What normally makes a knife stainless?
Chromium, a lot of it. Like 11%, some say 12%, some say 30%, but this one, 10%. What do you have to say about that?
No,
because it's new. You gotta understand, ladies and gentlemen, that this wasn't even possible like a year ago.
1 year ago, not
yeah, maybe, time. Maybe, I don't know. I think this is just around the corner for like a few months, but this wasn't possible. This is new. This is edge cutting technology, you know, edge cutting.
So what are we gonna do? We're gonna put it through a few tests. We're gonna see how it does against crewware in terms of edge retention.
Yeah.
We're gonna try and destroy it.
Destroy? Why? This is research.
Yeah, but we're gonna destroy it because we're gonna do tests that we will stay away from with most stainless steel knives.
Yeah.
Chopping through pans. Tip test. More destruction, but maybe the test that has broken the most stainless steel knives that's recessed. We're gonna shoot the damn thing.
Oh no, but first, Mickey, we're gonna cook this bloody chicken. Creely, my main man, how did you sharpen this knife from the factory?
Whoa!
That is literally maybe one of the sharpest knives I ever received from somebody.
Man, I got a fight from you.
Mickey, you gotta feel this. It has literally no resistance of the paper.
What the fuck? God, ik schrok zo hard van je, man.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Holy
it literally
shit.
Doesn't have any resistance from the paper.
Whoa! Yeah.
Whoa!
Are we seeing this?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What the? Have no, we ever received a knife this sharp
this
from somebody?
This is number one. This is maybe 10 out of 10 sharpness.
Are we giving a 10? I think we are giving a 10 right here, that Mickey. That is the first 10 we ever gave on the channel.
Step aside. Because I'm getting out my Melanica with CPM crewware steel that I sharpened myself, which should be edge cutting technology as well. Yeah, also very, very, very sharp. But can it cut a hair? If it is sharper than this Melanica, it will get a 10. Okay.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I saw that.
But I think it is even a little bit sharper.
But Mickey.
But we have. Yeah.
Mickey, can we.
If it cuts a damn hair out of the factory or out of the box, it will get a 10 out of 10.
Yeah,
this is the first time.
Oh my god, this is the first time
this video is great already.
This, Mickey, we have never given a 10. And I told people that we're perhaps never gonna give a 10. But this, I don't think people can expect something out of the box sharper than this. This is just crazy. Creely, what a man you are.
Whoa. But not that beautiful though.
Hey, Mickey, do you remember how many cuts we did with Crewware in the video of the edge retention?
Yeah, about 10 or something.
The version of CPM preview.
Whoa. Okay, wait. This is amazing.
Yeah. This is bloody ridiculous.
CPM Crewware is beginning to act like my expectations. It might be my new favorite steel over CPM 3V, but
Crewware really surprised us.
Yeah.
So let's see how this Magna Cut does. We're doing 5 cuts.
Does it feel any duller than the first cut?
Really, no percent. But I do feel this rope is, it looks the same, but it feels drier. It feels drier, like these.
Yeah, maybe it hasn't been hanging in the rain for about 5 months.
Look, that's €90 cutting up rope for you guys. Still really sharp, just a tiny hair bit. Yeah, there's a little edge problem here.
Whoa, 5. I see a tiny, tiny edge problem. Tiny, tiny nick, not racist.
Ooh. Yeah, that also has an edge problem, Mickey.
Yeah, and like all places but that little spot.
Okay, let's go to 10. That will make it more clear. This literally doesn't feel like it has changed at all. Those were the 5 cuts.
Oh, 10 cuts.
Still a lot better than most steels, Mickey.
And to show you how small they are, this is regular paper.
Yeah.
So on regular paper, it doesn't even seem dull at all.
No.
That's why we use foam paper. Do you know that seems exactly the same?
You know, this is, I'm gonna say that edge problem was a sand particle because it literally didn't change the edge at all these last 5 cuts.
Okay, but try this one then.
Pretty even. You know, the sharp parts are pretty even. I think this one just has more dulled parts.
So it is duller.
Yeah. Let's do another 5, Mickey. Let's go 15.
Whoa!
You know, it has dulled a little bit, but the part that still cuts is still so smooth. Yeah. Still really good.
It really is good.
But Crewware was like the steel that surprised us the most in terms of edge retention.
Yeah. And then other one. This one is sharper.
That is crazy.
The Magna Cut is sharper.
But look at that edge. It just has like that one edge problem, I think. I don't think we have ever seen this before in like an affordable type of knife.
No. What the hell?
But Mickey, I'm gonna do a bold statement.
It did it better.
I'm gonna say a bold statement. Because I'm a sucker for stainless. And this knife is already performing like this. If this is tough, it's gonna be my new favorite steel. If this is tough as screw wear or nearly as tough as screw wear, it's gonna be my new favorite steel.
Yeah. Let's cook that bloody chicken.
This video is not necessarily about batoning, feather sticking, that sort of stuff. This is about the steel. So just gonna do the regular stuff by cooking a chicken. That is really good.
Martin, this is not a knife. This is like not, we are not reviewing this knife, but this is turning out to be a really good knife.
This knife is, yeah, it might be not your aesthetic or our aesthetic, but this is a really good knife.
Yeah.
This is a really good knife. Okay, let's make fire.
Martin, I don't like to say it, but if this was a challenge, a knife challenge, then you would have lost.
Damn it.
Do you want bushcraft, boy?
I feel the fire. What's that? What's that for shit? What's it? Woo! It's just a little bit too far apart, actually. Man, the flames are licking the chicken already.
Man, the licking? If I would lick my girlfriend like that, I would have her in my stomach. Martin, shall we, like, destroy that knife in the meantime that this chicken is on the fire?
We're gonna do the destruction test. I hope it survives, actually.
Yeah.
It's gonna hurt. Ready?
Yeah.
There's a little roll. There's a little roll. It's not a chip, it's a roll, look.
Oh yeah, a little bit. Oh yeah.
Normally, a stainless steel would rather chip than roll, but this rolled. That's crazy. This is easy to fix.
Chopping you the bricks.
That's crazy.
Whoa.
This knife. Up till now, it's really reacting like you would expect from crewware. That would be like still a 5 minute sharpening job to get this back. The chicken is going nice. Look. This looks tasty.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do it like this for a while now. It looks proper.
Martin!
What?
There's one test left to do right now.
What is it?
That is shooting the bloody knife.
I thought we were going to give it to Survival Lily and see if it survives!
Hey guys, my name is Lily.
Nothing survives Survival Lily.
Yeah, Martin. Hit the... This part always scares me.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, that was a direct hit. I'm gonna shoot it again, yeah?
Okay. Still standing. Shoot it!
Okay, I'm very curious. Should I hit it around here? Yeah, I can see exactly where I hit it. Here and here. See that?
Oh, yeah.
This has exactly nothing. Oh, ik steek mijn hand in een oud mes.
Mickey, this is a very dangerous truck.
Yeah, Martin, this has no damage whatsoever. Literally none.
Mickey, you know what? I'm gonna say it. CPM Magna Cut, my new favorite steel. You know, it's not...
It's a really bold statement.
You know... I mean, of course, I would still... CPM crewware as such is still the steel that I have most affection with. But yeah. I cannot deny that this is perhaps like the best steel that people can actually buy on the internet.
I mean, for years. Squirrel there.
Oh, I scared it with my sad big face.
For years we have been saying that we like these hybrid steels that live in the area between stainless and non-stainless, like CPM 3V, CPM Crewware, etc. Yeah. But we need a stainless steel here in Holland. And this might just be the perfect steel for us. Now let's try the bloody chicken. We really underestimated the time that this chicken takes to cook. Can we just bloody eat that damn thing?
Yeah, that's still nice to roll this.
Jesus!
That looks just about done.
Okay, let me
try. No, eat it.
Oh! Oh, that chicken skin is giving me chicken skin.
Somehow, camp cooked stuff always tastes so good.
Oh, that is so lekker! A lot of umami. This is really nice.
Lekker man! Nice. That's. Oh, kak. Ah, kak. What a surprise this new giveaway is.
Yeah, what a segue as well.
We are giving away the almighty TRC Apocalypse. And we are giving away the TRC South Pole, so called, thanks to Tools for Gents. And you remember that awesome Condor? The Pterosaur with the budget knife? We're also giving away that, thanks to Klingenreich. Thanks to DBK. We're also giving away the S1X.
Only thing you need to do is become a Patreon in the link in the description and join the Royal Knife Club, and then you might win this giveaway. And you support this channel because that is the way that we
survive, thrive.
Yeah, we stay unbiased towards every knife that we review.
Exactly, Mickey, well said. Now let's talk about this knife that we just reviewed.
So,
the steel. This
basically,
knife.
Basically, the hype of this steel is...
It's real, Mickey. Let me thank Creedy Blades for sending us this knife and this steel from this, literally, this research smelt. Yeah, he gave us one to try out. We did. It blew us away. Cannot say anymore. The knife was actually really good from Creedy Blades. It was comfortable. It did well. But that steel... That's next level.
This steel, in our opinion, is revolutionary.
This is
stainless, as they say it is. And it's very hard to test because if you lay it in water, it won't rust because of the lack of oxygen.
There are whole articles. I will put a link down in the description, a whole article with somebody who did a corrosion resistance test, whatever. Why is this clog here? That's one of my first clogs. Nice. This steel, it is the new best steel you can buy. I'm saying it right now. This is the new best steel that you can buy, and this steel is gonna revolutionize the way that we make steels, that we think of steels, that we make knives. Every knife maker who is watching this, every big company who's making this, better start considering MagnaCut, but this steel, because this steel is conquering the world right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, we really want to thank Manscaped for sponsoring this video.
Yeah.
You know, they really help us a lot. So it would also help us if you would buy something from them. And, you know, because they can...
Maybe they want to do stuff with us again.
And please subscribe. Likey-likey.
Check out Instagram.
But more and most important of all, watch us every Thursday, 1 p.m. PDT.
And that's make sure you're subscribed. Hey.
I already said that, you bastard. Let's clog out of here.